It can come out of nowhere. And although I'm aware it's a fault I could control, I just sit back and watch it evolve. It's pity and it's vexation, punishment for me and all creation. But above all, I am lost, without sight, sound or ground. All reason goes ignored. In a maze that I made, I'm desperate for rescue as I push it away. Entrapped fragments of thoughts fight with the urge to quit and take cover. In this cave, my soul's a stranger. The glare of sense left beyond exterior. Unable to foresee when the flickers of clarity will reach me. And finally, I'm sorry.